If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle.